High drive, deep left center field, way back, and Nolan has given the Rockies a 2-1 lead. That a baby.
Pulled to Nolan, bad place to hit it. What a play by Arenado, out at first base.
And swung on and bounced on one hop off the glove of Arenado. From his knees, throws to first, and got him. Oh, what a play. Knocked the ball down, stayed down on his knees, threw a strike to Reynolds for the second out.
And this ball line to right field, pretty deep. Peralta is going to have to play it off the wall. It ricochets away. LeMahieu's right behind Blackman. He's coming to the plate. He's going to score. Nolan does it again. A triple. 4-3. Colorado.
Look at the reaction from Nolan.
Against Romo, and this ball lifted to deep left field. Got a chance. Take a good look. You won't see it for long. Didn't like the first pitch. Up to second, though. And ground ball slowly hit with the bare hand. Nolan's got his man. Curveball slowly hit. Nolan with his bare hand. Cut it out.
Who does that?
Nolan.
Who does that?
I'm telling you, he's the only one.
Nolan Arenado just hitting at 290. There's the fastball driven down the right side. Hernandez can't cut it off. Nolan will try for three. Great decoy, and the ball's bobbled on the relay.
There's another base hit for Nolan. He's doing the right thing. He's taking the
out. The pitch is
ripped into left center field. That's going to be a base hit. It might get past Span. It's going to. It's going to get to the wall. LeMahieu's going to be waved in. Into second base, Nolan Arenado.
Right guy at the plate in Nolan Arenado. Here we go. High fly ball, deep left field, way back, oh, Rockies winner! How do you like these 2017 Rockies?
Love them, I got goosebumps.
Remarkable. Oh, and by the way, that's a cycle.
The third baseman in the Colorado Rockies, Nolan Arenado.
Here is Nolan Arenado. What he did in the postseason 2 years ago was something. Arenado into right center field with a base hit. The first two
players in the world. And having them, giving them a chance to show and play, that's
Nolan Arenado will start the Rockies fourth.
Nolan swings. High drive. Deep to left. See you later. Nolan is hit pretty well to right center field. Margot on the run, and this one is
pitched
gone.
To Arenado, and he hits this one down the left field line. It's got a chance. It is gone. Make it three home runs for Arenado today.
Oh, Nolan with a nice play. Nolan, big Nolan. What a play by Nolan. That's right. Nolan's out there. 3-2. Ground down the line, Nolan, great play, can he get it out? You bet, what a play! Oh man, he is something else. This ball driven high and deep right center field. Way back and gone! Three run, Nolan Arenado, home run! And the Rockies take a 3-2 lead. 0-2. Nolan base hit center field. Here comes Charlie around third, and they're not going to come close. The Rockies have won it. Nolan Arenado again.
Now he's already hit a batter and walked two in the inning.
3-2 pitch, high to the backstop, ball four, and the Rockies win it again in a walk-off. This time in very simple fashion.
This is on the ground, and Nolan, is he going to make this play?
Oh,
you got to be kidding. 1-0, ground ball slowly hit to third, tag the bag, throw to first, get a little help there. Well done. In the air, center field, pretty well hit. Kane going back, still going back, and Nolan's hit it out.
baseball just carried and carried. And now the Rockies are right back in there.
Deep drive, way back, left center field. Take a good look. You won't see it for long. You can't trick him twice. Three run. Big fly.
Leader in the league. High drive, deep left field. Way back and gone. How do you like that start? 3-0, Colorado.
Oh, man, you gotta love it. Nolan drives it deep left field. Take a good look. You won't see it for long. Home run number 34. 5-1 Colorado. One slider too many.
It's going to be a tough play.
And Nolan made it. Bellinger taps one toward Nolan. Barehanded. Out at first base.
That ball was hit a ton to left center field. Now how big's your triple to score two?